What up, people? It's your boy Cage Cyber, and today is a Friday. And I was actually on Instagram right now. Like, I didn't actually vlog for a few days because of the climate. I mean, the weather is freaking hot, so you can't actually go anywhere out unless you're at your house with a freaking AC. Yeah. Anyways, when I went to Instagram, like, I checked that it's raining apparently in a place which is far away from my area. I mean, I live in Dubai, and it's somewhere like, I think, a 2-hour drive or something. And then it's a place where it's like really, really raining. So I was like wondering, you know, for me it's a total BS, but like, I just want to go there and check it out. I mean, hopefully it's raining, and if it's raining, I mean, I could vlog, you know. Anyway, so I'm gonna go right now, but I gotta change my t-shirt because this makes me sweat, so I gotta wear something else. Right, so I just changed everything, and everything's actually fine right now. I mean, I'm gonna go out there, I'm gonna be a little happy. I mean, from 50 degrees C to below, yeah, so I mean, it's gonna be good. Hopefully it's raining. Guys, I'm a YouTuber who actually vlogs and like who does many things, and my main thing is I want to be an actor, okay? So if you guys know, like, if you guys want me to do an acting for you, or be in your video, or do any of that, then I'm available. But all you gotta do is just comment down below saying anything, you know, like comment down below to motivate me more, comment down below and tell me if I gotta be in your video. I mean, we can collab or do something. I mean, I'm stuck with 200 subscribers. I mean, yeah, I need to go up. So yeah, just comment down below and I'll email you, or email me, or you'll email me, or something, I don't know. Right, so keep watching, hopefully it rains. Shit. But we don't actually find this in Dubai, so this is actually a grocery which is far away from home, and it's like kind of different, you know. It feels like really different. So we bought ice creams and all because it's damn hot outside. Yeah, so guys, it's not raining today, but it was actually like heavy rain yesterday. So behind me there's like rain from yesterday, right? So here it is. Guys, the dam is actually right over here. Yeah, you all see that? That's the dam right now. Yeah, like there, hopefully there's actually water, but for now, for the time being, before we go in there, we're actually gonna climb. Guys, so we're up over here. There's a dam right there, but there, it's invisible water actually. Yeah, so there, yeah. That's the water, invisible film. Guys, so this is actually the water over there. Y'all can see that. Yeah. Y'all see that? That's the water. Yeah, it's a big dam, you know, big dam. By the way, we're actually taking some pictures over here.
Come a little closer.
So here's this guy's pose. So I gotta take the picture. I don't know what kind of Spider-Man guy is this guy, but yeah, I think he watched the movie, that's why. At a certain point my camera died. The time when I was climbing the mountain, it died. Anyways, after that I couldn't vlog because it died. The camera died, yeah, of course. And we didn't actually do anything that much, so like after that we actually came down and we just went like back to Dubai. Anyway, I got my keyboard piano and I want to show you all what I learned. This is called the Godfather and I learned this, but I can only do it with one hand. Cause I don't know, my left hand, I don't know, I just can't do it with the left hand. Anyways, I'm gonna do it with my right hand, hopefully it's good. And yeah, check this out. That's all for today, and that's what I know in piano. I mean, I got more to learn, but I don't actually use it like every day. I mean, I do sometimes use it every day, but not all, like not 2 hours a day or something, because I'm pretty busy. I mean, I got classes going on, I got a vlog, and even though I'm not vlogging every day, I got like things to do. I gotta go to the gym and all, you know, like, so makes sense. Anyways, hopefully you all like this, and today it didn't even rain. It didn't even rain a little bit. It's nice that we saw a lake and we saw a dam with invisible water and we saw a lake with visible water. So anyways, that's it for today and hopefully you guys liked it. And if you did, then make sure you hit the like button and subscribe if you guys are new. And make sure you go and follow me on Instagram because I just posted a new picture. And peace out!